Hello, and welcome to WPI. In this video, I will show you how to use the WPI Scheduler tool. First, navigate to the WPI Scheduler site. The WPI Scheduler can be used to find courses and see how they might fit into your schedule. It contains the updated CRNs, course registration numbers, course descriptions, and times offered for the academic year you will be registering for. I will walk you through an example of how to use this tool. On the left-hand side are all of the disciplines. When you click on a specific one, the courses in that discipline are shown in the middle. For each course, the terms the courses offered are displayed in the green ovals. When you click on the course description and professors teaching the course are displayed. To add a class, click on the green plus sign to the left of each course title. Courses added here may be applied or unapplied later, so don't hesitate to add in any potential courses. Continue doing this until you've added all of the classes you'd like to take next year. Next, on the upper right-hand corner of the page, click Times and section off any times you do not want to have class. For the most scheduling options, leave all times in green. Now move on to the Schedules section by clicking Schedules at the top right-hand corner of the page. This page displays all the potential schedules you can have. To narrow down options based on timing throughout the day, simply toggle through the different configurations in the middle of the page. Select the star in the upper right-hand corner for any configurations you'd like to favorite. To be more selective with terms and professors, simply click the arrow to the left of the course you're interested in and select or unselect specific sections for varying professors or times. You can select which terms you'd like to take them by changing which terms each course has highlighted in green. If you don't prefer a certain term, leave them all green and the scheduler will show you your options. To see how a specific section would fit into your schedule, hover over the section to see it displayed in the main window. When scrolling through the possible schedules in the middle section, the specific section for that course is highlighted on the left-hand side descriptions. To see how your schedule would look temporarily without a certain course, simply click all of the green ovals for the terms that class is offered so they are red. This can also be used if there are time conflicts between certain courses. Once you find the right combination, a listing of courses with times, professors, and CRNs can be found by changing to Detail View. You can go back to times or courses at any time during this process to add or edit the classes you're taking without losing what you've done. Please add your CRNs into your course planning worksheet to best prepare you for the registration process, then move on to the next step.